fed up with your performance, Chairman. The board of directors cuts your salary by $1,000 to $7,000. Henry Gifford and Roy B. White have recently applied for a position of manager in your company. The bloom is off the economic boom. At your annual shareholders meeting, a resolution is passed condemning your poor performance. The shareholders give you 1 year to improve before they start looking for a new chairman. Oh yeah? This is like using chaos control or something. .422 Iron Duke. Cool. Oh, I don't fail. Sorry, I couldn't do it. I did my best. I'm like a bum or something. That's all I ever be, a bum. I tried. Bummer. I'm lost. Get some at your annual shareholders meeting resolutions passed condemning the pork. I don't know what to do, damn it. Guess I'll just wait until time goes by. I think I messed up. Austria and Germany at peace. Oh well. War. Friends at war with Russia and other German states. Yay! Prussia wins war with France! Guess I'll watch the time go by. Or fly, know what I mean? Time flies when you're having fun. Guess I'll just sit in Paris. Economy cooling. That was stupid! I'm even back on track. To a die factors have stopped accepting iron. You must now ship the server to a steel mill. Then you can ship the finished steel to a 2-1 die factory. Towns and cities have stopped accepting raw produce and coffee. You must now ship these cargoes to a canary. Then you can ship the processed food into towns and cities. Boom, time's ahead. Engineers develop steel railway bridges. Sorry, but this gets any boring.